These are some types of burning logs fire that you can create with Wheelmotion super easy and super fast. Here are two ways to make them, plus a bonus one. First way, use Wheelmotion's library. Open the object library, home, backyard, accessories, and insert the 3D Backyard Firewood OK8 model into your project. Select the whole content, right-click, move to a new container, center the pivot of the newly created container and place it on the fireplace. After that, select the material picker or T from the keyboard, click on the group of logs with the texture in the emissive parameter and increase the intensity. Here are your burning logs illuminated. Second way, of course, download the 3D model from the web. Here is an example of flaming logs that you can download for free on the DesireFX site with all the reference textures. I'll leave the link in the description. Here the logic of use is the same as the one I just shown you. After assigning the surface texture to the logs, I insert the texture named light in the emissive parameter and change of course both the intensity and the color to give a more voluminous light. Immediately afterwards, I do the same thing with the surface that will give life to the fire. I assign the texture diffuse, then the texture opacity mask, and in the emissive parameter, I insert the same texture inserted in the color. Again, you can change the color to your liking. For a more volumetric effect, I also activate the two sides. Bonus way, download the 3D model of the flames. Instead of a single surface, directly download the 3D model of the flames. Again for free, from DesireFX. The process is still the same. The only difference is the size of the flame. The result, however, is extremely pleasing. Thank you to Tian Min who supported me in creating this video and congratulations to him for creating this magnificent render. Thank you so much for watching, subscribe to the channel so you don't miss any future content, like the video to help me with the algorithm, and advise me in the comment what topics would you like me to cover in a future video. That said, I wish you a good day or evening and see you in the next video. Ciao!